juggalo? Let me think for a second. Oh, he gets butt naked, and then he walks through the streets winking at freaks with a 2-liter stuck in his butt cheeks.
What is a juggalo? He just don't care. He might try to put a weave in his nut hair, 'cause he could give a fuck less what a bitch thinks. He tell him that a butt stinks and all that.
What is a juggalo? He drinks like a fish, and then he starts hugging people like a drunk bitch. Next thing he's picking fights with his best friends, then he starts with the hugging again. Fuck.
What is a juggalo? A fucking lunatic. Somebody with a rope tied to his dick, then he jumps out a 10-story window.
Oh,
what is a juggalo?
Just rap, motherfucker.
What is a juggalo? He ain't a bitch boy. He walks through the hills and beats down a rich boy. Walks right in the house where you have a supper and dip his nuts in your soup.
What is a juggalo? Well, he ain't a phony. He'll walk up and bust a nut in your macaroni and watch you sit there and finish up the last bit, 'cause you're a stupid ass dumb fucking idiot.
What is a juggalo? He's a graduate. He graduated from, well, at least he got a job, he's not a dumb punch. He works for himself, scratching his nuts.
What is a juggalo?
A hulkamaniac.
He power bombs motherfuckers in the thumbtacks.
People like him till they find out he's unstable. He sabooed your mama through a coffee table.
What is a juggalo?
Figures you wouldn't understand.
What is a juggalo?
A juggalo. That's what it is. Well, fuck if I know.
What is a juggalo?
Things by what we are. To the maggots in the cheese is the universe. To the worms in the corpse is the cosmos. How then can we be so cocksure about our world? Just because of our telescopes and microscopes and the splitting of the atom? Certainly not. Science is but an organized system of ignorance. There are more things in heaven and on earth than are dreamt of in your philosophy. What do we know about beyond? Do we know what's behind the beyond? I'm afraid some of us hardly know what's beyond the behind.
Fuck, damn it, another Halloween. People on military know what this means. Houses on fire, they're blowing up cars. Creatures on the streets and razor blades and candy bars.
I went to trick and treat the first time on my block. He spit in my face and gave me a rock. I tried to give it back and said I'll take nothing instead. Turned around and walked away.
dragon scraped flakes off her dead feet.
I ran to the next house, happy and giddy. There I seen a fat woman holding up her titty. I said trick or treat, she said treat or trick, and squeezed on her titty until it fucking is too sick. The next house up was set.
Trick or treat, trick, treat, tricky dick. He opened up his door, slapped my lips and